on the blue lane side. Lasterless running back, placing a cone up onto the highest level. Their alliance partners, 56-18, aiming for that high level as well. Looks like 469 may be having some difficulty having their arm go back into their robot, as their alliance partners, 54-19, place a cone in the middle. On the red alliance side, we are already 3 links in to Blues 1. Still a close score though. Rattlers launching a cube into the red alliance community. Dave running one more. Two blue robots in the way here, as we send Dave back to the human player station. Lost Gorillas running into the Rattlers. PLS hanging out in the middle of the field, ready to close. Just another cube or so needed to get those ever 5 links. Bit of a tough time there in the middle of the field. 36-83, placing a cone there in the hybrid node. We see Blue Alliance going to climb early with 15 seconds left. They are happy with their grid progress.
Thank you. gonna have to wait.
So there's a daily flight from
Houston. 2590
from Robbinsville, New Jersey. Genesis.
That's a false alarm. Waiting to see if you are.
Three more to get it to go. Meanwhile, those are blue. Looks like we've got one link up top. Thank you.